So, window capture. Shit.
Deadly sharpshooter. Decoy octopus, master of disguise.
I'm going
Falcon
to
Raven, giant and shaman. And revolver ocelot.
Reset. Okay. Alright, and copy video URL. Alright, and dupe. And dupe. And boop. And should be good. Alright, yay, we have a Snoivy city. Okay. And yes, I am, if Chris is watching. And no snails.
The nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago was attacked and captured by Next Generation Special Forces being led by members of Foxhound.
Chat is still the same.
They are demanding
that never changes. I don't think so. Maybe there's like a thing I can do to clear it.
If their demands are not met within 24 hours, they'll launch a nuclear weapon.
Well, everyone, if you guys are viewing this later on, I'll probably make thumbnails and stuff later if I'm not feeling too lazy. So I purchased this game on Amazon recently. I am emulating it, partly because I just want to play it now.
And the president of Kenneth Baker.
I played a little bit into this. I played about an hour, and I barely made progress. I'm gonna warn everyone who is familiar with this game. I suck really bad at this. That said, I figure you guys are going to find this hilarious, or you're gonna get really mad at me. In either situation, I think it's a win-win, you know? Hopefully the game isn't too loud. That's a biggie. Let me go to the audio mixer. Turn it down a bit. Okay. Let's put it at like that. Yeah, I think that's probably good. Okay. Gets as close as
From there on, you'll have to swim. High-tech special forces unit Foxhound, your former unit.
So, I have no idea what's going on. I guess we're just sneaking into a facility and we're here to take out some terrorist group called like. Wait, are we Foxhound or are they Foxhound? I can't remember. I think they're Foxhound. And these ridiculous members of this terrorist cell. These names.
specialist in interrogation and a formidable gunfighter.
Yeah, I've never played a Metal Gear Solid game, or really any Metal Gear game, just period. So I'm playing the GameCube version partly because that's what Donald actually suggested. I probably should have waited for Donald. I'm probably not going to stream that long, so if you're viewing this later, Donald, this is not going to be a long stream, and hopefully, I might stream again tomorrow. This will be off and on, and it'll be just kind of on a whim, because I just kind of want to play this game, you know, so I'll probably stream whenever I play it, and hopefully it's at a convenient time for everyone. Yeah, anyway, I'm just going to check the chat.
The whole island. I'll instruct you by codec after you reach your target. Anyone going with me? As always, this is a one-man sneaking mission.
You never played a Metal Gear Solid game? No.
Yes.
That's good.
This is a top-secret Black Op. Don't expect any official support.
Okay. Anyway. This game. Oh, goodness. This is going to be painful for everyone involved. So, let's do this. New game. Normal. And that's the difficulty I went with, by the way. Normal and, let's go with that one. And, yes. Okay, so... So I will be joined, my friend TechMan771 will be coming into the stream soonish. I don't know, eventually, so, yay! might not have a laser barrier where it covers the whole room, not just lines, oh god, So this first room! This first room, you know, probably is way easier than I ended up doing it. Like, I guess me and stealth games just cannot get along. I don't know.
Swap down a couple of bothersome flies.
Alright, well, that's probably one of those, like, 50 billion dudes. That, like, have really weird names. So. Yeah. This game, guys. This is going to be a thing. I do remember this opening cutscene goes on for like a long time. Oh.
It's a snake.
Oh, I love Snake. It's just his voice.
Looks like the elevator in the back is the only option. Just as I expected. You'll have to take the elevator to the surface, but make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by code. The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the pause button.
That's one thing I don't like.
When we need to contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the pause button.
Okay, I'm just gonna... So... Tutorial banter, tutorial banter, tutorial banter. Okay, so this is what's really dumb. So, you can't really, like... I mean, you can pause the game if you, like, hold L or R... the actual pause button doesn't do anything. You kind of have to hold it and A, and then you can call someone. You can kind of have, like, the shortcuts if you press the down on the D-pad. Analog stick works too, but with it being GameCube, it's very sensitive. Gosh darn it. Wait, okay. Anyway. So, X, puts you into crawl mode. slash stealth mode, which, oh god, this is clunky. This is a clunky as frick game I've got already. Darn it. Ugh. God, I am so bad at, I can't. Move! Move, you freaking idiot! Oh my god! Oh, frick. You see, we're already 2 seconds into this, and I hate my life. Oh, no, no, grenade. It's all good, guys. It's all good. I have my oxygen over there. O2 as an oxygen. Okay, I gotta move. Gotta move. Okay. Yeah. I have to make the volume up then. Yeah, it's just because the cutscene volume from like a second ago was like way louder than that. Okay, I turned it up a bit. Hopefully it's better for everyone involved. I'm gonna grab a thing over here that I found. Goodness gracious me, though. This game just hates me. Like, I don't know. Can I get up there, like, really? I'm gonna see. Nope. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go on then. Alright. Well, there's that. Let's go up here. Doop. So there's like some really serious clunkiness to this game. Now, okay, I am playing this on a GameCube, but this is a GameCube remake of a PlayStation 1 game. So a lot of clunkiness is still a thing with this. And what's interesting enough is apparently they added a lot of stealth mechanics from later Metal Gear games into this. No! No! Frick! Frick! No! Frick! Well, I'm gonna check the chat. Frick! Really? Oh no, oxygen. Oh no, 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 no. Don't let me die now. Okay. This game's so strict. Like, it's strict. Oh my god. I'm so bad at this game. Like, this game is super strict. I don't... Okay, I need to take this slow. Alright, that's the whole point of this. I wanted to gun through this area, but that's not going to be a possibility because it's a stealth game. Oh my god, so I have to crawl up down everywhere. Because that's what's fun to do in life. Factor. Okay. Oh my god, stop. Please. Oh, thank god. Okay. There we go. We're making progress. I'm gonna go over here. There's a thing. So we're gonna go and crawl very slowly towards it, because God forbid you move fast in a game. Okay. There we go, I got a ration. Oh. If the movement, if the turning made sense. The turning, oh my god, okay. No. Paying attention there for a second. That almost cost me my everything. Okay, I'm gonna un-stealth mode, and then I'm just gonna just slow walk. Okay, there's more goons walking around right now. It's okay, because we're not looking. No! Darn it! I almost made it! Frick! Okay, frick. Okay, moving. Stop. I literally died 5 times to this segment. Okay, let's get some oxygen. Okay, let's... Yeah, I almost got caught. Totally did not get actually caught. I know it's before the thing, but, oh my god. What the heck? Oh goodness. I think this is a good chat checking moment. Alright. Woo. Ah, goodness gracious me. Alright. Oh. Hello. How's it going, buddy? You doing good? That mask looks really good on you. Yeah. Let's go. Mostly those water puddles. Okay.
Is there somebody there?
Oh my god. Okay. What is he going to do? Okay. The other guy, the third guy. There's a third guy. I know there's a third guy.
Is there somebody there?
Frick! I need help. He's doing wonders for my frick! Come on, okay. Bye bye, suckers. Oh, see you guys in hell. Okay. Onward. Okay. Come on. Why is this game so strict? Well, it's nice about the Project Mirai. I needed my oxygen. Oh yeah, sorry, I thought I was underwater for a bit there. wait, I'll do that again. I'll say it. Okay. Alright, let's go. This game. Mother trucking game.
Hmm.
is he gonna do? Is he gonna turn around? Okay, I see there's a third person. Alright, I gotta go past him. Okay, now's my chance. Okay, chat checking time. Okay. So I just need to get into the elevator without being seen. That is the one sole goal. Okay. No! Darn it! I was that close. I'm not even past the first point. God. Well, I might as well go up here and have fun again. Oh, nothing else I can do with my time. You guys ever watch Emperor's New Groove? Well, like, one Snivy. Have you ever watched Emperor's New Groove? It's kind of like that. Like, the part where Kronk was, like, sneaking around and he was, like, singing his own, like, stealth music. Is this Outlast? I was so darn close. No, the thing is that, like, it's still strict. Like, okay, I could have waited. That was probably one of, like, the two opportunities I could have had, dude. That was one of the two opportunities I could have had. And they're very strict ones, and you only have, like, a couple seconds, at least off of what I know. I don't know. I just don't get this game's lingo. Like, I played the demo for, like, the 3DS version of 3, and that was infinitely easier than this. Like, oh, goodness. Okay. What do I need to do? Slow walk. No. What the heck?! Oh my god! No, okay, you know what? Fudge you. I don't need any of this, any of your sass. All of your collective sass, come to me. Become part of my being. Tell me I'm gonna plug my headset in because it's about to die. Whoops. I'm telling you, man, this game, I'm not good at this. I really, really suck at this. So, for all of you people, if you're watching and you are well acquainted with this game, please, feed me your collective sass. I want it. I want it really badly. Okay, so I can gather when caution mode is activated, these punks are a lot more like, sensitive to, like, stuff. Like, they'll still do their regular patterns, but they'll pick up on sounds and stuff a lot faster. Thing is here, you know... No, I know he can't actually hear me in real life, but I had a clench moment anyway. So... Okay. Just wait for that guy to look this direction and then change his thing. Okay. Alright. Let's, check the little chat again. Whew. Gracious me. Just you need to look at how these guys move to understand what I'm saying. Because they're all huddled up here. One moment I have. Yes! Alright, and on that note, I'm gonna have the... Woo! So I call my victory dance. Hey, we got our, like, outfit. Snake, he's back. Woo! Oh boy. I have no idea who this other person is, but... Hello. You know, I've seen this cutscene before, but I have no idea what's going on, I'll be honest. Well, there we go. Tactical espionage action, Metal Gear Solid 3. Oh, well. Yeah. Okay. Snake for Smash. Well, that's a thing. Oh yeah, this is the big exposition dump. I remember now. Now, I played this earlier too, and I still have no idea what's going on, so...
You're feeling a little rusty. Don't worry. It's been a while, but it's all coming back to me.
How's that sneaking suit working out?
I'm nice and dry, but it's a little hard to move.
Bear with it. It's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is a lasting.
This voice acting, though, is amazing. It's like amazing.
If it weren't for your suit and your shot, I would have turned into a popsicle out there.
An anti-freezing peptide.
Would have turned into a popsicle out there.
Exercise or using it.
I see. I'm relieved to hear that. Already tested, huh? By the way, how's the diversionary operation going?
Two F-16s just took off from Galena and are headed your way. The terrorist radar should have already picked them up.
Okay.
A Hind D. Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
I have no idea. But it looks like our little diversion got their attention. Now's your best chance to slip in unnoticed.
So, was that other guy Liquid Snake? Okay.
There are only 18 hours left until their deadline. You've got to hurry.
Wow, He must be crazy to fly Hind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Oh, sorry. I haven't introduced you to yet. This is Mei Ling. She was assigned to us as our visual and data processing specialist. She designed your codec, as well as your Soliton radar system. Contact her if you have any questions about either of them.
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself.
Hello. Dot.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just didn't expect a world-class designer of military technology to be so... cute.
You're just flattering me.
No, I'm serious.
Oh, goodness.
I won't be bored for the next
Wait, how do you know what she looks like? What's Isn't this like an
I'm
earphone
being hit
thing?
On by the famous Solid Snake?
Whatever.
I'm surprised. I didn't think you'd be so frank.
Looks like
no, we're having this kind of moment right now.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Well, let's get to know each other better. But
okay.
First, let me explain about your Soliton radar system.
Okay.
The bright dot in the middle is you, Snake.
Yes, I figured that part out.
Are your enemies.
Yes, I figured that part out.
Shape represents their field of vision.
There's no way I could have gotten to this point without knowing this.
Soldiers have highly developed senses of hearing and vision due to their gene therapy.
I noticed.
Make sure you don't let them see you.
First,
I want you to infiltrate the disposal site and look for the DARPA chief.
The DARPA chief was injected with the same GPS transmitting nanomachines as you.
He should appear on your radar as a green dot.
Get whatever information you can from him about the terrorists. If
Sounds
he's
like a plan.
Alive, that is.
Snake, your radar isn't affected by the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it.
I also
yes,
noticed that.
It gets jammed easily, I'm afraid.
Yes, it's all made from currently existing technology. You won't be able to use it in an area with strong harmonic resonance, so be careful.
We'll be monitoring your movements by radar. So contact us by codec anytime you want.
Got it. Okay. I'll call if I'm feeling lonely.
Seriously, Snake. We're here to back you up,
this,
so call if you need some information or advice.
I'm also in charge of your mission data. Contact me if you want me to save your current status. My frequency is 140.96.
I'm probably going to use
the
shortcut thing.
It's a dedicated frequency for saving data. Don't forget it.
Got it.
Remember, except for your binoculars, you need to arm yourself with whatever weapons you can find.
I remember. First, I'm strip searched by Dr. Naomi here, and then all my weapons are taken away. Imagine yourself put in that position.
Well, if you make it back in one.
All of my guns, because I'm American. I care about my guns.
Yeah, doctor. By the way, sorry to disappoint you, but I did manage to smuggle out my smokes.
This part.
How did you do that?
In my stomach. Thanks to the shot you gave me that suppressed my stomach acid.
Wait, how do you get it back then?
How are those going to help you?
You never know.
What? Well, I mean, just pop a smoke.
If you want to get in, there's the front door. It's the fastest way, but there's too much risk of being spotted by the enemy.
Yeah, I can't just knock on the door and ask them to let me in.
What about the air duct near the door?
One sentry on the left, and one on the right. They're armed with 5.56ers and pineapples.
There should also be a duct on the second floor.
I can't see it from here.
I'll let you decide the best COA. I'm counting on you, Snake.
Okay, so last time I went in through the top duct. Actually, I managed to do a thing where I pretty much just beeline there. So I'm going to... Oh, yeah, that's right. There's the searchlight. So I got caught immediately because searchlights. Because I went for the stupid item there. Come on. Yes. Haha. Suck it. Okay. Let's get up here.
A surveillance camera.
Oh. Alright, well, glad you're giving me a tutorial for that now, because, okay, so when I played this last, I essentially got caught, and then I just ran away, and then I somehow found the correct path by just running away blindly. So, I don't know. Either way, I'm gonna go in this duct here, because, yeah, I know, okay. probably telling me, hey, this is the doctor you're supposed to go to. Alright, let's check the chat again. Okay. That part was easy. Elevator, express, or underground subway. Okay. Yeah, the elevator route. So this, we're almost to the room that was my hell. The second room was really easy for my first time through. I pretty much just ran to this duct and made it. Oh.
Snake, this is McDonald Miller. It's been a long time.
Master, what are you doing here?
Senpai.
I quit being a boot camp instructor, so I moved out here for some peace and quiet. I'm in retirement, just like you. Once in a while,
I was 3 weeks from retirement. Alaskan
scouts, passing on the skills to a new generation, huh?
Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well, I know lots about survival in a harsh environment. I've lived in Alaska longer than you. So call me if you have any questions about the flora or fauna out here. My frequency is 141.80.
Got it. Anyway, yeah, let's just continue onward now. Yeah, because this ain't slow and tedious at all. Wait, no, I need to do it in, like, a snake voice. Because this ain't slow and tedious at all. I'm Solid Snake.
The DARPA chief to the cell in the first floor basement. What about the vent shaft? Oh, they just opened the vent covers. They're about to start spraying for rats.
First floor basement ventilation shaft.
Shut those covers as soon as they're done spraying. Also, keep your eye on that woman in the cell. Don't get careless now.
Woman in the cell?
Did something happen? There's an intruder.
I just recognize that voice.
Really?
He's already done three people.
Oh, where have
just
I heard
killed
him?
Three people?
Yeah, they say he's using stealth.
Oh, I recognize that voice.
Stealth? There's an intruder besides me?
Anyway, I want you to increase the security detail on the chief.
Well, I guess I'll never find out who that guy is. He sounds familiar, though. Like, he voiced so many things. Oh, he's the Toonami / Cowboy Bebop guy. Is this Steve Blum? I think that's his name. Yeah. Okay. Well, either way. Yeah, I think it's the Toonami / Cowboy Bebop guy. Alright. Ooh, what's in here? That's a room that I won't be able to get into. Yeah. Just crawl city. Okay. Down this is my hell. Alright. Well, what do you have to say?
Press the action button to drop down.
Thank you. Well, that was helpful. Another thing. This game doesn't tell you the actual buttons. It just says, use the action button. Here's the other thing, okay? What's the action button? Frick if I know.
Use the elevator to change floors. There should be a cargo elevator that you can take down somewhere around there.
Okay, so he did tell me about it. I was just so lost on what to do here. Okay, so now I am a bit...
Was there a noise just now?
Oh, frick. Okay, so one of those guys just caught on to the fact that I'm up here. So I'm gonna have to move really fast on this one. Right. So I have to go underneath the camera. Took me forever to realize this. Please don't go in here. Please don't go in here. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. There's no surviving this. Wait. What?
Clear! Move! Clear! Move! Clear! Move!
Frick! I'm dead. Goodbye, everyone. It was nice knowing all of you.
Snake! Answer me! Snake! Snake!
Thank you. Thank you for that. I'm already sick of hearing that. I actually, like, have a... So, you guys want to know on my first attempt here? I died to this room, like, eight times, minimum. You have to walk slowly. I get it. Okay. Frick! Why? Station, okay? You don't need to be over here. It's all okay. Anyway. Oh my god. Alright. So there we go. Come on, let's walk slowly so we don't alert the guy. Now, you can drop down on top of him and knock him unconscious. I'm not going to risk it because I can't figure out these guys' patterns. Oh my god, okay. Fudge! Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. I'm dead. I am so dead. Goodbye, world.
It's over there.
No! Please, no! Snake!
It's ball. No, because there's nowhere to hide. Like, you get caught by, like, one of those dudes, you're just boned. And I always have to deal with this, like, tiny cutscene every time of me having to climb down the stupid ladder and the thing beeping at me saying,
"Hey, by the way, you should head for the elevator thing."
Frick you. Okay. Alright, let's go over here. Alright. Gun has been grabbed. Okay, onward. So there was just an optional gun just sitting there, but hey, if I use it, everyone in the room is gonna know about me. And boom, I'm dead. This game. Okay, let's hang out here. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to start coming up here, and then I'm gonna drop. Please, 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 please. Okay, I'm hiding. Okay. All right. Now we're on to new stuff for me. Thank God, okay. So now we're on to the new stuff.
Look at the radar! It's picking up the DARPA chief. He's the green dot. Hurry and rescue him!
Got it. Okay. Let's, continue onward, I guess. Keep my eyes on everything around me. There's security cameras. Any people? No? This is suspicious. Wait. I see a ladder and I see this. Let's see what's up here. Oh my god. Okay.
Snake, if you want to go up or down a ladder.
Okay. Thank you for that. Because there's two routes to go here. I'm going to assume this is the correct one to start off doing. Yes, thank you for the butt shot. Anyway.
Kind of damn cold. I hate Alaska. Boy, oh boy. That woman is built all right.
Frick. Well, anyway, that was the scene. let's head over here. Hello. Get thank you. It's like, here's gun ammo. You don't have the type of gun. Go get your gun. I think that's what it says. Okay. What to do now? Let's turn left. Alright. Solid Snake.
A woman. Not him.
Wait, he's doing, well, I guess she doesn't notice. Just, you know, just the crotch of a man and the thing up there, just, yeah. Well, at least he has a zipper up. That would just be extra awkward. Anyway. Hands!
Huh?
Wait, how did he do that? Did you bring any screws or anything to just... Okay.
Who's that?
Now, how do we expect to get him out of here? How do we expect to get him out of here?
Donald Anderson, right?
You're here to save me, huh? What's your outfit?
I'm the pawn they sent in here to save your worthless butt.
Really? It's true. You don't look like one of them.
Your lips aren't even moving, dude.
Hurry up and get me out of here.
Well, there you go. That was some little
bit. Slow down. Don't worry. First, I want some information about the terrorists.
The terrorists?
Do they really have the ability to launch a nuke?
What are you talking about?
The terrorists are threatening the White House. They say if they don't accede to their demands, they'll launch a nuclear weapon.
Sweet Jesus.
Is it possible?
It's possible. They could launch a nuke.
Oh, yay. Glad we have that.
How do they plan to launch? I thought this place was just for the keeping of dismantled weapons. They shouldn't have access to a missile.
That's the official story. Got it. We were conducting exercises with a new type of experimental weapon. A truly historical weapon.
What?
A weapon with the ability to launch a nuclear attack from any place on the face of the Earth. A nuclear-equipped walking battle tank.
Hmm. Interesting. I think, like, people have brought that up before.
It can't be.
There you go.
You knew? Metal Gear is one of the most secret black projects. How did you know that?
Black projects?
We've had a couple of run-ins in the past.
Okay.
So that's the reason you are here at this disposal site?
Why else would I come to a godforsaken place like this?
Just oddly strange.
I had heard that the Metal Gear project was scrapped.
It's the name of the game, though, guys.
It's grown into a huge joint project between Armstead and ourselves. We were going to use this exercise as raw data, and then proceed to mass production. If it hadn't been for the revolution.
Revolution?
Rex has fallen into the hands of terrorists.
Rex?
Metal Gear Rex. The code name for the new Metal Gear prototype. They're probably already finished arming the warhead they plan to use with Rex. These guys are pros.
Idiots.
They're all experienced in handling and equipping nuclear weapons.
Hey! Shut up in there, will ya?
So he can hear him talking. But he can't tell that he's talking to someone. Okay. I see nothing wrong there. Well, I guess the job done.
But I thought that all nuclear warheads were equipped with safety measures. Some kind of detonation code that you have to input.
Oh, you mean PAL. Yes, of course. There is a PAL. It's set up so that you need to input two different passwords in order to launch the device.
There are two passwords?
Yes. Baker knows one, and I know one.
Baker? The president of Armstech?
That's right. Each of us needs to input our password, or there can be no launch. But... they found out my password.
You talked?
Psycho Mantis can read people's minds. You can't resist.
Psycho Mantis?
One of the members of Fox.
That name.
He has psychic powers.
This is bad.
It's just a matter of time before they get Baker's too.
If they find out Baker's password...
yes. They'll be able to launch a nuke anytime. But there is a way to stop the launch.
What?
The card keys.
Card keys?
They were designed by Armstech, the system developers, as an emergency override. Even without the passwords, you can just insert the card keys and engage the safety lock.
Oh, let's
have
that.
Do that.
Yes. You can stop the launch.
That card key.
So where are the card keys?
Baker should have them. Listen, you need three card keys. There are three different slots to put them in. You need to insert a card into each one of them.
Okay.
Okay.
That
three
seems.
Card keys. Do you know where they might
kind
be keeping
of
Baker?
Like a design
somewhere
flaw.
In the second floor basement.
Second floor basement.
Like, I mean, okay.
I
it's a freaking
so
nuke.
Moved them into an area that has a lot of electronic.
Like, I'm gonna be honest. You probably want to be able to stop that really fast if you're gonna like, you know, change your mind about that. You probably want
to
change that quickly.
Why don't you look?
So why three card keys?
Different color.
Whatever. I should have been paying attention to that, but I felt like adding that.
It's my ID card. It'll open any level one security door. It's called a PAN card. It works together with your body's own electrical field.
Personal area network, huh?
It transmits data using the salts in your body as a transmission medium. As you approach the door's security devices, they'll read the data stored in the card.
And the doors will open automatically. Gotcha.
That.
Okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Is that even scientifically possible?
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
No.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
So, does the White House plan to give in to the terrorist demands?
That's their problem. It has nothing to do with my orders.
That's their problem.
What about the Pentagon?
Pentagon?
Oh.
What is it?
Poison? Mutating? Being possessed? What's going on?
Hey, what happened?
What's going on? I'm going to assume he dead. Whatever's going on. Yeah, be dead. Goodbye. He's now having, like, a stroke seizure thing. Stroke seizure cancer. Well, goodbye. You're dead. Yeah, well, that sucks.
Dead.
Ugh, dead. Do I always say that when I investigate things? Toilet paper. That door. Gun. My ex-wife.
Naomi, the chief. What happened?
I don't know. It looked like a heart attack, but...
A heart attack?
No! Colonel, are you hiding something from me?
Absolutely not, Snake. You've got to understand. This counter-terrorist op is security level red. You'll need the highest security clearance to learn the real story.
You want me to believe that you're in charge of this op, but you don't have complete access to the file?
I told you. The Secretary of Defense is in operational control. I'm just here as your support. Snake. We don't have time to debate. Get out of there and find President Baker.
Okay, then. That's the thing. Let's go and do that, I guess.
Dead body.
Okay. How do I get out? So, can I go back up the ventilation shaft? I feel like that's a viable option at this point. Are they not going to investigate the fact that a door just opened? No. Okay, I found some rations. Am I just boned? I have the feeling I'm boned. Like, on a ratio of 1 to 10 of boned, I am very. Okay.
Don't move!
Wait, what the?
So you killed the chief, you bastard!
Is he a spy?
No, you're not. Don't move!
Is this the first time you ever pointed a gun at a person? Your hands are shaking.
Well, that happened. Whoa, what? Where'd you... Oh, I did grab a gun earlier.
Careful. I'm no rookie.
Liar. Your eyes wander. There's no confidence in them. The eyes of a rookie. You've never shot a person, have you?
You talk too much.
You haven't even taken the safety off, rookie.
I told you I'm no rookie!
You're not one of them, are you?
Open that door.
Wait!
You got power.
guard, don't you?
Why?
So we can get the hell out of here.
Be a little delayed. What are you doing? Don't think. Shoot.
I'm sorry. I just got caught off guard by the naked dude. Oh goodness. Oh, whoa, okay. Suck 'em. Whoa, okay. Oh goodness. Alright. Oh goodness. Oh, come on. Oh, no. No. No.
What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie!
I'm telling you, shoot!
I'm super dead, though. He's out cold. Great. Anyone else? Okay. Oh, there you go. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh. Oh, grenade. I should have seen that coming. Okay. What the heck? Okay. Anyone else? Alright. Well, I know I'm doing horribly.
For the help.
Wait!
Yes, the butt shot. Is Snake memorizing her?
Who are you?
Booty shape? Is that just what he's doing? Just, I don't know. I'm going to guess that's the psychic person do. Psychic person doobadabadoo.
You fool! You've killed him!
I'm sorry, sir.
His mental shielding was very strong. I could not dive into his mind.
Now we'll never get that detonation code.
Is that who shoots like that? Who thinks it's a good idea to shoot like that?
Hmm.
Circle, circle.
Good girl.
Okay.
Just like that.
Well, he just liquidized himself into the ceiling. What is going on?
What is going on?
Okay.
Naomi, I just had some kind of hallucination. Is it from the nanomachines?
No, Snake.
Oh, yeah, that's
the
right.
The nanomachines are functioning properly.
Nanomachines, son!
It must have been psychometric interference coming from Psychomantis. Foxhound's psychic.
Thank you for that one,
Donald.
Think
of it as a mental feedback loop.
So, that was Mantis.
I'm almost dead. Should I? Why not? Okay. Well, let's see what's in here. Ooh, doop. I need a certain kind of gun first.
Okay, whatever.
Hello, person. You are still very naked. Alright. Go this way. Anything over here? No. No. Okay. So let's head over here, I guess. What's in here? Oh, I can't open that door, but I can open up other duty doors. Alright, yeah. It makes perfect sense to me. Where am I going? Alright. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, where? What's the actual frick? Okay. Do I... Oh, do... Oh, there's the thing. Soaking bullets. Okay. Well, I guess I could crawl through the slot. That seems like a thing I can do now. Alright, let's go. I thought that was like a thing in my face that was like a bad thing, and I guess it was just food. So, yeah. Let's check the chat. Alright. Any way I can open up this door thing? No. Just nothing. Just a pointless endeavor. Just something off the beaten path on the road to nowhere. Book. Publication with a tool-oriented material, full of girly photos and interesting columns. Well, that's a thing. What? I guess Snake is one of those. That's funny. Japan. It's just funny because he's American, like, soldier dude, so I don't know, it's funny to me. Okay. I have no idea what this does. Wait. I wasted it. That was a trap for other people? I think I really like this game now. That's just funny. Okay. Rumbles on enemy approach. Okay. What do I do? What? Now it works? What the... What? The hit detection on this game doesn't make any sense. It does not make any sense. Like, just... Whatever. Fine. Trapdoor. Trapdoor. What? In a modern military base, these are still a thing. Why not? For a level 3 key card. Alright, can't go through that door though. So, what to do about that? Well, let's go. What to do? Ah, frick that. Frick that noise. Am I supposed to fall down? I mean, I suppose that's a possibility at this point. I could try it. Is that what I should be doing? Yeah, I think I'm gonna try it. But first things first. Boop.
What's up, Snake?
Boop. And... Nope. Yep. Okay, let's check this real quick. Glad you're having fun. Yeah, when I'm not being, like, hounded by, like, a bajillion foxhounds.
Snake, remember what De Gaulle said. The graveyards are full of indispensable men. Snake, you're all alone and surrounded by bad guys. Try to be careful and avoid getting into a fight whenever you can.
You're right. Wow. You know all sorts of great quotes, don't you?
Well, both my parents are from Guangdong, China, but I was born and raised in America. I've always liked reading literature from both sides. Kinda keeps me in touch. I'll share some more quotes with you if you like.
I'm looking forward to it. But to tell you the truth, I'd like to learn more about you.
Oh, snap.
Well, I'll think about it.
Oh, snap. Ow. Ow. They the cutest couple. Okay, let's go. I have to grab everything again. Oh, goodness gracious me. Well, now we know that it is just instant, very quick, and very brutal death. Just a complete death and decimation and lack of life. In case you don't understand what death is. In which case... Probably I've lived a very good and comfortable life.
you know, just be grateful for that. Because not everyone, you know, is so lucky. Okay, what is this? What is this? What is this? What even is this? Okay, I don't even... Is there supposed to be some people? Like, I'm just gonna check the chat really quick. Oh, anyway. One second. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. So, yeah, that was a thing. I guess this was not the correct way to go, probably. So I guess we're gonna hit this button again. God, okay. Let's see if we can go up then. Come on, stop being so slow. Alright. Is there anywhere else I can... You got me there. Fool me once. Shame on me. Fool me twice. Shame on you. No, that one was shame on me. That was 100% shame on me. That was... No. There's no arguing. That one was just my fault. I forgot that was there and just walked straight into it. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Well, let's go and grab this. Okay. Out we go. Yeah. So, what's in this? Nope. Okay. Where did I go? Alright, I'm going to assume this is like, you know, if people show up, you know, I'm gonna have like a stealth thing, but like, what in the world am I supposed to do right now? No. Okay. If you don't mind me, I think it's time to pop a smoke. Where are you? There we go. Come on. Is that going to do anything?
there anything, like, specific I'm supposed to do here? Nope. Nope, there's no point to it. Well, I gave this more credit than I thought. I should have thought that the random thing on the wall wouldn't be the answer. What was with the, like, the high amount of, like, C4?
Watch you.
Okay. I'll be honest, I totally thought that was a hole there. Okay, let's use the scope. Okay, so that's for a level 2 keycard. Alright. Oh, that's right, there were, like, rooms on the other... on the room that I hate. Alright, let's go back up there, I guess. No. Okay. Doop doop. Boop. No, I did fall in again. I was being incredibly stupid. So. Wait. I think I've potentially made a really horrible mistake. I want to think this through again. Okay, at least I have the radar there to tell me if there's a person there.
No.
Wait, what? Fodgin! Hi. How's it going? So, I just thought I'd say hi. Now we're just gonna have this. No. This is not working. Okay, there we go. So, I could embrace death in all of its serene beauty, or I could try and see how long it takes for, like, a thing. I don't think they're gonna shoot me while I'm in here. I think that's why this is doing a thing. Oh my god. Oh, so they will shoot me while I'm in here. Well, hey guys, how's it going? I'm gonna give you a hug. How's that sound? That's good. I'm just gonna take it, because, I mean, honestly, why do it when you're standing up? Because I could do it while I'm laying down. Do it that way.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Yes, I'm fine.
Snake!
Perfectly fine. Gotta be kidding me. Perfectly normal. Perfectly reasonable. That's a thing. Box one. Shit, let's find a box thing. Let's see what that is.
Wait. Yes, that's right. Yes, it's the famous box of legend. Oh, how I forgot about your presence and now feel ashamed to have done so.
Okay, alright. Anyway, in the meantime. Let's check the chat. Alright, well, anyway. Goodness gracious me. So I'm gonna have to check that room up there in a moment. Okay. Wait, what? I can't open? Oh, right. Card? Yeah? Senpai? Why? Why card, Senpai? Let's go back to your ways. Anyway. Alright. Anyway. Come on. Alright, so there's some place I got. Places I can go. Please turn into directions that are not in the one direction. I do not want things in the one direction. Oh, frick. Frick! He's going to see me. Please don't spot me from... Fudge. I'm done. Oh my god, okay. Now the sweet embrace of death. I welcome thee. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go over here. Alright, box, 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 box. Box. Okay.
Move! Clear! Clear!
Come on.
Move! Clear! Move!
My lord and savior, box, please. Are you serious? I guess we're doing prop hunt now.
Clear!
Box Senpai, please, please, Box Senpai, Box Senpai, no, Box Senpai, Box Senpai. Oh. Oh wait, that was Lloyd. That was like Lloyd's voice. Lloyd slash Robin. What the heck? Box Senpai, you failed me.
Snake, what happened? Snake.
Right when I thought everything was all happy doo-dah. Ah.
fudge.
Who's there? Who's that?
No, okay, we're not doing this right now. Fudge that. Okay, let's try it again. Oh no, I don't have Box Senpai. Point being, if I tried to kill that guy, it would have alerted everyone to my presence. Okay, Box. Box Senpai, return to me. Okay. Frick. Please, Box Senpai, do your thing. So I can change weapons. Okay. So I'm gonna try a thing that's risky. Box. There we go. Well, sorry, dude. It had to be done. In the meantime, chat. Wait, did they just replace the dude? Huh? I could do it again. Seemed to work wonders last time. Sorry. Had to be done.
I killed Lloyd!
Actually, in real life, I probably would be somewhat happy about that. Anyway.
Clear! Clear! Move! Clear! Move!
We've established dead body. Is there always just gonna be one? Is there always gonna be one that returns to take his place among the dead bodies? Because if that's really the case, I kinda frickin' don't want a part of this. Okay. Okay, SCM Super. When firing noise is reduced when attached to Soka, equipped together with to attach. Unremovable once attached. Okay. So. Soka. Okay. Try this baby out.
He got me! Stay on lookout for the intruder!
Okay, come on. Okay, we got a thing. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, Lloyd. Now, Alright. Okay. So I could try to effectively kill everyone here. That would be a way to do things. But I want to make sure everyone's separate when the duty dog gets done. Okay. The other person? No. Okay. So it was done nice and quietly. Oh, he's going to notice the body, though.
Is there something?
There we go. Okay, they're all gone. So I just need to avoid the security cameras, and I'm probably good. Way to deal with these vents. I feel like there should be. I don't know. I'm gonna equip the box for stealth reasons. Alright. Let's go up here. Okay. Okay. Not that we're making progress, okay? We found out how to kill people effectively. That's a plus. So I see there is a dot in, like, the next room. If only I could get in said room. Over here. Let's hurry. Alright, now I'm going to use the scope thing. Okay, so I do need a level 2 key card. How do I do? Is there like... Oh my god. Okay. Snivy, would you mind please looking up a walkthrough? That would be very much appreciated if you would go and do so quite this moment. Because, quite honestly, if I had to put on a ratio, you know, probably 1 to 5 of things that I would need to do, you know, this... Finding where to go would probably be number one on my list. But, you know, that's just part of the job. Oh, it seems the vent has been blocked off. Well, isn't that convenient? Also, the naked man has been removed from this premises. And I have no idea where to go from here. So there was nothing under her bed. You know, if there were a closet in there, I could come into said closet and then come out of the closet. But you see, that would be an obvious joke to make at this point. I, you know, just a thing. If I had to say a word, I'm still doing this rather
you know, just slightly offensive accent. Wop, wop, wop. Okay. No, okay. What the? Okay. Nope. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I think I'm trying to do like the Attack on Titan thing. Okay. Someday S and the someday yeah. Okay. I don't even know. Some way for me to like just hit on this door over here. No, I don't think anyone is even in this room, so. Alright, then. That's not gonna work. Let's see if I can do like Blaze's opening. Tried it. Cause everything that makes me okay. I don't even know what I'm even doing. Go to the first floor hangar. Okay, where I was before. Alright. Let's just head back now. Frick. Okay. Still dead, aren't they? Yeah, I like killed them really dead. Okay. Oh. Anyway. Wait. When was this here? Well, I found a thing.
It's funny that I can't knock it while I'm doing this. That would be interesting. So I guess I found the correct way to go. We have that. Alright. Oh, water? Well, that's great. There we go. Oh, hi rats. How's it going? Okay. Well, I found a thing. Let's go this way. This seems to take me to a place of wonderland and new things. Oh. Is this the other thing? Like, the other entrance that, like... Yeah, I think this is. I'm gonna back up now. Huh? Yeah. Sounds like a good plan. Yeah. Alright, let's continue and follow this path and see where it shall take us in this journey of life and time and places. And places and time and life. Where, you know, bad things happen. Hashtag life sucks. Sometimes, question mark. You need to include the hashtag, though, because it's part of a thing that we're doing. It's an idea that we follow. You know, just the hashtag exists as an idea that lives on in our souls and truly exemplifies part of what it means to really have a hashtag. You know, just it's a thing. Okay, let's just shoot. Hey, how's it going? Oh, prank. Okay. Where's the... Do I still have it? I severely hope that's not the correct way to go. Huh? So, Snivy, thank you for that. The fudge do I do? Okay, let's calm down. I'm sure we can think of a thing. To the cells. It's not the first floor hangar that you told me to go to. Fudge cake. Fudge cakes. Okay, that's for a level 5 key card. Wait, what? Use a grenade on the wall to reveal a path. wall. Whatever, okay. Let's, What happened to, like, the silencer thing, though? Like, okay, which wall? The one with this door here? Yeah, fine, whatever. Okay, grenade, where are you? Okay. I'm gonna look here. The most bottom left. Does he mean the... No. I'm gonna assume he means in here. It's not a hallway, it's a vent. Thank you. Yeah. Well, I have no problem with this. Right, and let's go. Yes. Throw a grenade. It'll make good things happen. Take me with you, grenades. Fudge. Okay. Just back up. Nope. Good game design. Because so help me, if it really wants me to blow up this corner of the wall here. Wrong room! Sorry. Okay, we're going to the bottom floor, I think. Blame you at this point, buddy. Also, I'm bleeding out like crazy. Armory. Okay.
Snake, what happened? Snake!
Throwing a grenade in the bottom left thing didn't reveal a path. Yes. What do you mean, oops? What the?
It's not where I was intending to throw that.
Okay, bottom right?
Gonna keep going into the corners and things. Okay, so
Alright, I am sorry for all the confusion.
Dude, I am so lost right now.
But still, there should be a path bottom left in that room. You blow it up with a grenade.
No! Not again!
Did you fall inside the pit bomb?
Yes.
Yes, like that. Yeah, the corner right over there. I even though the game delay is bad.
Dude, this freaking, like, there has to be some sort of like clue with this.
Yeah, like I had. I'm seriously in a walkthrough right now, and that happened. You should be able to blow up a part in the bottom left, and it will go to the south armory.
Okay. Sorry. So I'm gonna have to end this off soon, actually. But anyway. Where do I go? Okay. Do you know the exact spot, dude?
Not inside that room. The bottom left, outside. Right there, left. Even though I'm looking on the strain, the strain delay. Like in that corner, right there, that corner.
Yes.
The bottom left corner. Bottom left. The pitfall, all the way to the left. Bottom left. I'm watching the game. The stream. I'm sorry.
Hold on a second. I'm going to just. Oh my god. Okay, I'm share screening.
Yes. Now go down. That should be right there.
But I did it there. Which one are you doing? Are you doing Metal Gear Solid 1 or Twin Snakes?
Twin Snakes. Isn't that what you're playing?
Yeah. I mean, it's a remake of the first one, but yes. Hold on, I'm gonna try this wall again.
Well,
this makes no sense. I don't see any cracks. There should be no indication for this to be a thing.
I'm watching a walkthrough again.
Wait. This wall looks slightly different.
Yeah, the wall should look completely, like, dirty.
Okay, I think I found a wall, and it's in the top right corner. Oh, I got hit by the explosion. Nope, okay, that wasn't it there. Frick.
The bottom left. Can't you place a grenade on the wall?
No, I have to throw it.
You should be able to place it on the wall, like how you knock on the wall. You should be able to place a grenade
second.
There.
Okay, wait. Let me change my type of grenade, maybe. Temporarily neutralize electronic devices, press A button, okay. And then there's that, okay,
That wall right there. And...
I need to heal myself, okay.
Hug the wall if you can.
Alright, I think I see, okay. Like, there's like a spot like this on every wall, so like this is, oh my god.
Yeah, like that.
If this is really the solution, this is dumb. Like, this is ungodly dumb design. What the heck? What? I didn't mean to do that.
Well, like, hook the wall again, and how you were knocking it back then.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, like, you should be able to place a grenade
doesn't,
there.
It doesn't do it. I don't think I have the thing. C4, maybe? Oh. There we go. Anyway.
Okay. Don't blow yourself up. There you go.
Okay. Well, anyway, I'm going to have to save and get off.
Alright.
Anyway, I'll get off Skype first, and then I'll close off on the stream.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Anyway, thank all of you guys for tuning in. I have to go. I'll hopefully see you guys in another stream. I don't know, maybe tomorrow or something. Hopefully not this late. This is just a random stream, and it's been fun. So I'll see you guys then. Alright. Bye. This sucked. Alright. Bye.